viewers, it's tough. The first, I had to take an extra day off from my normal 2 days off working out. I think the cumulative effect of my last like 4 or 5 workouts caught up to me. Plus, I sprained my foot on my first day off somehow. I don't even know how I did it. But anyway, it's almost 100% now, no excuses. But I'm going to just try to take it a little bit easy today. We're going to see, I got to chat with Zeph Zaccavelli, I hope I said that right, briefly, and told him I was a 62-year-old beginner. He said, awesome. He said, it's never too late. He said, all you need is 10 sets of 10. So I'm working toward that. I was going to try 9 sets of 9 today, but since I had that day off, I think I better like just come back a little bit. I'm going to try for 5 sets of 10. Round of work. Pull-ups, push-ups, dips. All right, 10 push-ups next. The other thing I did in my last workout, which was slow negative push-ups, man, that did something to me. You should try that. I'm not going to do it today. I'm going to just 10 regular push-ups with 1 foot up, touching my chest. Okay, it's just a warm-up set. This doesn't count on the 5 trips around the world. I gotta really warm up my shoulders because I've been injured on doing these before. It's very slack, man. It's not gonna help much. It just helps a little with the bottom. Alright, 10. Leg raises next. Around the world, top of the second, pull-ups. Alright, 10. Alright, 10. I think I was 10. Last one had to jerk. Alright. That was attempted a 5 second hold at the bottom, that was 10 reps. Leg raise is next. Okay, it was 5 sets around the world, 10 reps, a couple dodgy reps on those pull-ups, maybe on those dips too. Anyway, I'll be right back for a buyout set and then I'm done. Okay, final set of the workout, this is my buyout set. Pull-ups, I've done 5 sets, 10 so far, depending on how you count. Did over 60. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all my new subscribers. Let's get it.